Help me choose my outfit for the Taylor Swift Eras Tour, Nashville, night 3. I have 3 options and I literally have no idea what to wear. Breaking it down, we've got the markers for my 13 on my wrist. I've got the Speak Now look. Wasn't planning on wearing it, but hey, she literally announced Speak Now on Friday. We've got the Fearless dress, come on. The white cowgirl boots go with everything. And then we've got this beautiful gold situation. I think what needs to happen next is I show you each outfit and then you tell me which is best because I need to accessorize, but I don't know which one to go off of. So I'm like, nah. Is it just me or does it feel like a literal crime not to wear the Speak Now fit because of Friday, even though I'm in Nashville and it's like country music vibes? But like, Speak Now is still country. I'm like barely functioning. I can't believe this is real. So you need a clear bag, and no matter the fit, look how cute this is. Such a brief, like, screw Urban Outfitters. This was $40. This tiny little slip that goes beneath these skirts. Okay, outfit 1. You got a Fearless Ode look. Very shimmery, white boots. So cute. Okay.